It was mesmerizing. It was one of those moments when technology takes your breath away. It was iBand, a rock group from the Atlanta area, performing the U2 song Where the Streets Have No Name, but they have a different sort of instrument. I mean, just amazing, right? The future. Is it beautiful or frightening?